This disease leads to one of the most bizarre appearances one can be born with, cherubism. In this condition, the jaw does not stop extending further and further. As soon as the eye sockets are reached, the lower eyelids retract. It seems as if one is looking into the sky. Sufferers look like the typical angel depiction in historical paintings called cherubs, after which the disease is named.